A man on the run for 2 years, accused of pulling off a wave of break-ins, has pled not guilty to 5 felony burglary charges. Devin Roybal was in court this morning. He's accused of breaking into a number of stores in Northeast Albuquerque in 2020. Police say they were able to identify Roybal's fingerprints on at least one of the crime scenes. Roybal has a criminal history of break-ins. He was arrested in 2017 for similar burglaries.